Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today's readings remind us of the importance of walking in the light of God's love. In the first reading from the book of Joshua, we hear about the Israelites renewing their covenant with God and how they are called to walk in God's ways and keep His commandments. In the second reading from the letter to the Ephesians, we are reminded that we were once in darkness, but now we have been called to live in the light of Christ. And in the Gospel of John, Jesus tells us that if we walk in the light, we will have the light of life. But what does it mean to walk in the light? To walk in the light means to live our lives in accordance with God's will, to follow His commandments, and to live in the love that He has shown us through His Son, Jesus Christ. To walk in the light means to be guided by the Holy Spirit, to seek God's wisdom and guidance in all that we do, and to be open to the transforming power of His grace. But walking in the light is not always easy. We live in a world that is often dark and filled with temptations and distractions. We may feel overwhelmed by the challenges and difficulties that we face in our daily lives. But we must remember that we are not alone. God is with us, and He will never abandon us. He has given us the gift of His Son, Jesus Christ, who is the light of the world. As we journey through life, let us strive to walk in the light of God's love. Let us seek His guidance and wisdom, and allow His grace to transform our hearts and minds. Let us be a light to others, sharing the love and hope that we have found in Christ. May we always walk in the light of God's love, and may He guide us on our journey through life. Amen.